I scouted you guys out before I got out here. You're nothing like me. Now, what I mean by that is that I'm skinny fat. Here's what skinny fat is. When you look at me, this is what the first couple words that come to your mouth are like, thin, awesome. That's what you're thinking, right? But what skinny fat is that when I take my shirt off, you say something like this. You should have done something about that years ago. That is what skinny fat is. I am by not any stretch of the imagination, am I genetically awesome? I am Scottish, Irish, and Italian. That is the blood that flows through me. You know those people? They're all hairy. Okay, so put all three together, what do you get? Tell a little story about my dad. My dad shaves the top of his nose, and he uses his eyebrows as part of his comb over. So the trouble train is coming. I know what's going to happen to me, and I'm not happy about it. I know genetically awesome people, though. You know them, too. They're the ones that are like, dude, check it out. This is what I do. I eat pancakes at midnight. Next morning, I'm ripped right here. I can't explain it, dude. I'm ripped. It's awesome. I know. Dude, I eat cheeseburgers. It whitens my teeth. I know. I know, dude. I can't explain it. I know. I eat cheeseburgers, too, but it doesn't whiten my teeth. It whitens my whole body. And you have to ask yourself, how does that happen? Well, when you eat a lot of cheeseburgers, you get really fat, and you stop taking your clothes off in the sun. And you get really pasty and sick and white. In the game of life, there are shirts and there are skins. I'm always on shirts. Shirts on in the hot tub, shirts on in the shower, shirts on during sex. I know my limitations. There is nothing useful from here to here. Just cover it up. Just keep it covered at all times and everything's gonna be okay.